Dr. Vimla Manne. I have my private practice both at Medipatnam and at Raigur near Gachibowli. I'm here to talk about acne vulgaris, also called as pimples or zit commonly. Both teenagers and adults suffer from this problem. It is physiological in teenagers, but if it is adults, women above 25 years of age, it's usually a hormonal cause like polycystic ovarian syndrome or elevated testosterone levels or other problems. Basically, hypoglycemic food increases acne, so avoid eating oily, fatty, junk food. Wash your face frequently with a mild cleanser. Don't use comedogenic cosmetics or greasy cosmetics. Using makeup and cosmetics also increase your acne. Exercise regularly. Avoid stress. Avoid pinching, touching, fidgeting with your pimples. Have green leafy vegetables. Drink lots of water. A healthy regime and a healthy lifestyle will help you to prevent acne from coming. But if it is adult onset acne, get your meet your dermatologist, get all the hormonal tests done, make a thorough diagnosis. After thorough diagnosis, treatment is suggested by the dermatologist. Usually, for mild to moderate acne, a topical creams is sufficient. Severe acne, oral antibiotics may be required. But if the acne is very severe and scarring is occurring, then strong tablets may be prescribed, and chemical peels, like Sally peels, may be suggested.